गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। एंड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेस थॉट ऑफ द डे एंड इज द रूट्स ऑफ एजुकेशन आर बिटर बट द फ्रूट इज स्वीट। यानी आप जब पढ़ते हो, वॉट एवर यू लर्न एज फॉर योर एजुकेशन और वॉट एवर यू लर्न फ्रॉम योर पेरेंट्स एंड वॉट एवर यू लर्न फ्रॉम योर टीचर्स, फर्स्ट यू विल फील दैट दे टेस्ट लाइक अ बिटर थिंग। But you know, when you will gather all the education and all the good manners and all the things, how it will taste to you, what it will give you as a result, you will feel that the things have become sweeter. वो मीठी लगती है, अच्छी लगती है, पर पहले कैसा लगता है आपको? बिटर लगता है, कड़वा लगता है। क्यों? तभी आपको वो चीज़ें अच्छी नहीं लगती है। पर एक बार जब आप एजुकेशन सीख जाते हो, समझने लगते हो, तो आपको उसका रिजल्ट कैसा मिलेगा? मीठा मिलेगा। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो व्हाट एवर यू डू, व्हेन एवर यू रीडिंग और लर्निंग, डोंट फील दैट द थिंग्स विच वी आर लर्निंग एंड रीडिंग एंड व्हाट एवर वी आर डूइंग विद अवर एजुकेशन और बुक्स एंड दे आर ऑफ जस्ट टेस्टिंग लाइक बिटर। इज नॉट लाइक दैट। व्हेन एवर यू विल डू द थिंग्स बेटर नाउ, यू विल गेट द रिजल्ट इन अ स्वीट वे ओनली। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर नाउ, फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द राइटिंग वर्क। ओके, एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिव द मीनिंग्स ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स। फर्स्ट वन, ओके, एंड दैट फर्स्ट वन इज ट्रैश। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रैश? थ्रोन अवे और लेफ्ट ओवर थिंग। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रैश? Thrown away or left over things. Okay. Then second one is scrap. What is the meaning of scrap? No longer useful thing. Small piece of left over. Okay. The meaning of scrap is not longer useful thing. What is the meaning of that? No longer useful thing. Small piece of left over. Okay. The meaning of scrap is no longer useful things, small piece of left over. Okay, third one, yam. What is the meaning of yam? A potato like root. What is the meaning of yam? A potato like root. Yam, a potato like root. Okay, now next, plantain. What is the meaning of plantain? The meaning of plantain is a tropical fruit similar to banana. What is the meaning of plantain? A tropical fruit similar to banana. Okay, the meaning of plantain, a tropical fruit similar to banana. Okay, then next, that next one is commanded. What is the meaning of commanded? Ordered. Okay, commanded, ordered. Then straight. What is the meaning of straight? A long, flat, narrow piece. What is the meaning of straight? A long, flat, narrow piece. Okay. After meanings, we will now find out what is that. Filling the blanks. And that question is filling the blanks. In this, we have to write the answer given in the sentence. A blank is given to you. In that, you have to read the sentence and you have to write the answer. Okay. The Maharaja of Dash ordered a huge dinner in his palace. Of which the place he was Maharaja? He was Maharaja of where? He was Maharaja of Travancore. Okay. So the Maharaja of Travancore ordered a huge dinner in his palace. The dash was nearby ready. What was ready? Feast. Okay. The feast was nearby ready. Okay. Third one. The cook stared at the dash and thought of it. And what he was saying coconut. Fifth one, the cook served his dish to the guest that evening. And what was that invention? Okay, the cook served his invention to the guest that evening. Okay, dish became famous all over Kerala. And what was the name of that? That is Aerial. Okay, Aerial became famous all over Kerala. The next, there was only a little bit of dash planting cucumber and potato. What was that? Yam. Okay, there was only a little bit of yam planting cucumber and potato. Okay students, after the filling the blanks, what we are going to do now? We are going to find out whether the sentence which we are reading is true or false. Okay students, so here, say whether the following sentences are true or false. First one, the Maharaja visited the kitchen in the morning. Whether he had visited the kitchen in the morning? No. So here the answer is false. Okay, the Maharaja visited the kitchen in the morning. False. Second one, vegetable scraps came to the notice of the Maharaja. What? Whether it is true or false? Yes, the answer is true. Vegetable scraps came to the notice of the Maharaja. True. Third one, the Maharaja was terribly angry with the cook. Is this true or false? The answer is false. The Maharaja was not angry, more angry on the cook. Okay, so here, the Maharaja was terrible angry with the cook. False. Fourth one, the cook was worried as he did not know how to use vegetable scraps. The answer is true. Okay, the cook was worried as he did not know how to use vegetable scraps. True. Okay, fifth one, the cook cut all the vegetables bites into long strips before cooking. And the answer is true. Okay, the cook cut all the vegetable bits into long strips before cooking. True. Sixth one, the cook used fresh coconut to the recipe of the new dish. Answer is true. Okay, the cook used fresh coconut to the recipe of the new dish. True. Seventh one, the cook added some pepper to the pre-preparation of the new dish. And the answer is false. The cook added some pepper to the pre-preparation of the new dish. And the answer is false. Eighth one, the cook put a little curd in the preparation of the new dish. He had added lot of curd, and here we have written little curd only. So the answer is false. Okay, the cook put a little curd in the preparation of the new dish. That is false. Okay students, after 2 and false, what we are going to write? It is match the following. Okay, so you have to read the word and you have to match them correctly. Okay, so first one is Maharaja. Maharaja was of which place? He was of Travancore. Okay, so Travancore is first. Maharaja Travancore. Maharaja Travancore. Guest. Why the guests were important? Guests were important people. That's why they were. That's why the Maharaja have invited them for the dinner. Na? So the guests were important people. Guests, important people. Basket. Now why the basket? What was there in the basket? The basket was full of leftover things. Okay. The basket leftovers. Basket leftovers. Then head cook. Who was the head? What was the condition of the head cook? He was confused. Na? So the head cook, confused person. Head cook, confused person.
Scrap. What was in the scrap? Yum. Scrap. Yum. Scrap. Yum. Okay. Then tree. Tree was of which fruit it was? It was of coconuts. Okay. So tree coconuts. Tree coconuts. So students, now what you are going to do today? You are going to read these all the sentences. Then you are going, and after that, what you are going to do? You are going to read and write neatly and copy properly in your English class notebook. Okay, students. So bye and take care of yourself.